Hi students, the question is that what happens when a pollen grain reaches to the pistil of the flower?